is a place where dreams come true, where people with disabilities can come and they can do whatever they want to do. They can swim, they can get in a boat, they can canoe. I think for me, what stands out the most and the part that makes Camp Able so fun for me is watching a camper do something for the very first time. A time when they don't think that they can get in a boat or they don't think that they can get in the water and they're kind of scared and nervous and hesitant about it. But the smile on their face when they accomplish something that they don't think that they're able to do, they do, is the best moment ever out of camp.
Well, camp, you love fun. When you go to the water and you go to, then you go sailing with the boat.
You just know they're waiting for it all summer. And it's the one place they actually feel like they're not different. Their whole lives they go feeling, you know, they're being taken care of by either, a nurse or a teacher, and it's all about being different. And at camp, it's all about, well, what can you do? What do you want to do? What do you feel like doing? Are you having fun? What can we do so that you are having fun? The focus is really on campers.
What do you like doing at Camp Able?
Swimming.
You like to swim?
Ocean.
Ocean. What else?
Back and forth.
He does that when he likes something. One of our first time water.
Oh my gosh, that was awesome.
And I thought she was going to cry.
I think we were all so crying. She just said the first week Shea comes out, her first summer ever, I'm never getting a boat and I'm never going in the water. You're not going to do it. Her first summer, we got her into a sailboat.
Yeah.
And then the last summer was her first time. Now I'm going to start crying thinking about it. But her first time in the water. And we were all so nervous, and her nurse was so nervous, and she just kept looking at us. I'm okay, Jess, I'm totally fine. This is great.
Fine.
I love it. Take me deeper. And waves are hitting her. That was, I think that's like my favorite.
I think so too.
Just being able to have a place to bring my kids and participate in life with people of, all different places and walks of life, and just being able to have a really safe and fun environment to let my children see that everybody in life is different. But everybody is capable and everybody is able, and we've got to just experience that in a real hands-on way that has been educational. And I think that my kids have learned lessons at Camp Able that I could have never sat down and talked with them about, that they have seen people overcome challenges and obstacles in their life and seen that in a real practical and meaningful way.
I love summertime. It's just time to get silly and kind of lose all your inhibitions. And I think once you reach that level, you can do anything for those campers.
Sailing, that's all.
Who's to say?
No.
What's impossible?
Theory, I guess.
You did it.
I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks,
song time is the first thing the campers pretty much see in the morning, is us going a little crazy, really loud. Basically, it's our way of like cheering them up in the morning, helping them to feel welcome, to make them feel happy or make them think we're crazy, combination and any of that.
I like going camp the sand. Enjoy the sand. Walking, exercising.
Camp Able, what it really means to me is a place where people get to be exposed to things that they don't normally get to be exposed to. Whether it be the people coming to the camp to experience being out on the water or playing in the sand and feeling the sand in between their fingers, or whether it means for the staff getting to meet people with different needs and learning how to adapt to those situations and become a better person because of it. So it's a place where I really see growing happening on all sides of the fence.
I like to go on a beach, go for a walk on the beach. I like to go sailing and canoeing and make art and crafts. I like it very much. I like it out there.
Camp Able has made a difference in my life because it inspires me to see the amount of dedication that everyone at camp puts into having fun. And I also like to see that there's so much equipment. They have special equipment for all the campers so that everyone can have fun in the water and go in the nature and hiking.
Our first year was 2002, and here we are, 2009. Going back again, we can't wait. It's just something everyone looks forward to every year. And the staff makes everyone feel so welcome. Everyone enjoys themselves so much. It's just such a wonderful environment. It's a fun week. You know, sun and fun. You couldn't ask for more. And, you know, that they keep the prices so reasonable. So that, you know, people that don't have, you know, a lot of extra money can afford the tuition to come to camp. And, you know, I know that Camp Able really works hard to keep the prices low, to make it accessible and affordable to people that really are on very, very fixed incomes.